Did you know that actor Charmaine Carr, who was 22 years old at the time she played Liesel in the 1965 musical The Sound of Music, wrote in her autobiography that she was attracted to the 35-year-old Christopher Plummer, who played her father? Plummer admitted that the feeling was mutual, but insists that it didn't get beyond mere flirtation.